Hello everybody, welcome to our new video. I would like to thank you for being with us today. We're going to make something a small video on Kali Linux. If your Kali Linux does not go to what to the internet, so what do you do? I'm trying to connect to a couple of sites, but I don't see any success. If I'm gonna close everything and I go back to Firefox. Let me get into Firefox. When I open Firefox, I do what? Click here, nothing. Click here, nothing. But if I go to Facebook, I still see the same thing. I'm gonna go to YouTube, same thing. Go to Google, same thing. Almost everything is same thing. So what do we do? Go to your settings. Go to settings. Here, settings. So if you're using a Wi-Fi, you're gonna come here. You switch it off. You switch it on back. You switch it on, off, on back, for a couple of times. Then you switch it off. You leave it maybe for 2 to 3 minutes or 1 minute, then you switch on back. So, but if you're using a LAN cable like me, what you do, you go to network, and you go here, you switch it off. After switching it off, you switch it on back, then you switch it off. Let's wait for at least some seconds or. Yeah, that's all we have to do. It will work. So after, we're gonna wait for, I'm calculating maybe a minute, 1 minute, then I'm gonna switch on back, then it should work. That's the trick I find when your Kali Linux doesn't go to the internet, because whenever I connect my internet, sometimes when I switch on the PC, sometimes it doesn't work. But now I realize that I have to just do those tricks. We don't need to take off the cable or to switch on back. Sometimes when you switch, you can take out the cable and put it in back, then it works, but sometimes it doesn't work. If it doesn't work, before you do anything, just do these two, the one I've showed you. But if you're using a LAN cable, so now I switch on. When I switch off here, it simply means the Wi-Fi switch is on. So if the Wi-Fi switch is on, we're gonna visit using the Wi-Fi. We see the Wi-Fi is on now. You can see it worked now. So since it worked, we're gonna switch off the Wi-Fi, then we're gonna go back to our what, line cable. You can see everything is working now. You see, I guess you see this. So we're gonna go to sorry guys, we're gonna go to switch off, because the line cable is off. We're gonna also switch off the Wi-Fi, switch it off. When we switch it off, you're gonna find that nothing's gonna work. Sorry guys, nothing should work. So I'm gonna switch it off and let's see what's gonna go on. Okay, so it doesn't work, but now the internet's on after doing that. But I just switched on the Wi-Fi to test for you for the LAN, what, to the LAN, for the LAN cable. So in the LAN cable, you just click here and switch it on back. Yeah, it's switched on. Yeah, switch on back, and you go to your internet. It should work now. Gonna saw Facebook. Yeah, you can see Facebook works also. You can see everything works. Everything works. You can see also if you go to Google, everything works. Yeah, please guys, don't forget to subscribe. This is the end of our tutorial. If you have any problems regarding on that or any other issue, please tell us. And thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe and comment. Yeah, I think we fixed the problem. See you in the next video. Yeah guys, don't forget the trick I showed you. Something simple. So we're done. We just switch it off here and switch it on. if you're using a Wi-Fi, also go here, you switch it on, switch it back like that. Yeah, so that's all. Then you are sorted, but you wait for some couple of seconds or a minute. Okay, yeah guys, see you in the next video.